Green chemistry to me means designing the materials and the chemicals that we will use in the future that are better for human health, that are better for our environment as a whole, and that will help us to design an efficient planet where we utilize everything in sort of a circular way so that everyone's life will be better.
Green chemistry is a fundamental approach to developing chemical products in a very safe, environmentally friendly way. Examples of that would be to make a, let's say, a drug product without using ingredients that are toxic, constituents that are toxic, or solvents that are toxic. And green engineering, I think, refers more specifically to the methods employed.
So we tend to spend a lot of time, you know, thinking about ways to assess the hazard or risk of a chemical, and we spend a lot of our energies there, but I think the true potential, the true value of green chemistry is about innovation. It gives us, again, that conceptual framework to start thinking about what is it that we want the material to do and how can we achieve that function that we want, but in a way that doesn't have those impacts. I think it refocuses us on where we should be applying our energies and our intellect in the design of the actual chemicals and products.